me and Curtis remodeling the bridge. This is a bridge remodel 101. This is how to make a Robin Hood like bridge in Baugo Park. First, what you gotta do is you gotta get one of these badass knives. This is a fucking Bear Grylls knife, okay? I'm gonna zoom in on it so you guys know what's going on. See right here, it says, I don't know if you see it, Bear Grylls right there. It's pretty fucking bad. You could kill a fucking elephant with this bitch. But anyways, he cut these 2-inch thick limbs with one swipe. And, yeah, well, that's basically what's going on here is we're gonna make some arrows and shoot perpetrators that trying to get into our fortress in the park, because we own the park now. And, yeah, we don't want anybody to find this bridge. There may be a trail, you know, leading to the bridge, but we're going to try and cover that up so nobody knows where it is. And I can't tell you much more, so I'm going to sign off of here.